This mouse is 50 years old this year.
And the Cheese House in Frankenmuth is celebrating by finally giving this mouse a real name after being in business for decades.
It has just been called the Cheese House Mouse.
But they need your help to find the perfect one. That's why the Cheese House is accepting suggestions both in store and online.
We have, for here, we have our little poster where individuals can cast their ballot. Oh my goodness, we have gotten so many suggestions.
So far, the Cheese House has received thousands of suggestions for a name. They're hoping to find one that sticks.
Some are super silly, some are more serious, some are practical, some are not practical. It's been a hoot to read all these names.
Now until February, they'll be on the lookout for the top four names to help make their final decision.
Any favorites so far? Anything that sticks out to you?
Yes, however, I don't want to give anything away because what we're going to do is the four names that have the most votes or nominations for them, those four will then be on Facebook, and then all of our guests will be able to determine themselves what the name of the mouse is.
Reporting in Frankenmuth, Jamie Sherrod, WNEM TV5.